Hiya folks, my name is Nathan. I'm a mental health nurse in the Ross Down Recovery Team in Derry. And what recovery is that we would visit individuals with varying natures of mental health diagnosis and ensure that, one, their mental health is stable, but two, ensure that they're included within society and involved in different things. So as you can see, I'm here with Bernie that I would visit quite regularly. And Bernie keeps me right the majority of the time.
It must be 400 cups of tea.
But what I think is important is what is recovery to you, Bernie?
Well, for years I was in a psychiatric unit, and it wasn't about 20 odd years ago that it was a community psychiatric nurse who suggested to me that I join a scheme that was running up at Derry Playhouse. And I can honestly say that changed my life. Because it meant I got involved in drama, in writing, in acting. And it wasn't until I got involved that I realised how much I desperately had wanted to do that type of thing.
And how did your nurse, your key worker, help you through that? How important was nursing for that for you?
Well, I wouldn't have gone had it not been to the nurses. Or rather, I would have gone and I would have dropped out. But they always encouraged me to keep on writing, keep on, you know, creating. Plus, it's good to keep contact and to have that backup and to have, you know, there's always somebody there that can ring you if I feel a bit, have a wobble every now and then.
Just to even have a conversation, they'd be very privileged to have the ability just to sit in someone's home and sit and chat.
Yes.
Because when we think about mental health nursing, we may think of medication, we may think of hospital,
yes.
But the whole purpose of recovery, as you've highlighted, is being involved in the community. Socially be active, meet friends, and as you said, you've made best friends.
Yeah, because the friends I've made over the years, even with the lockdown running now, we've always managed to keep in touch and to be with people who want to do drama and who are interested in reading books. It was like a homecoming to me after all those years. Had not been for the psychiatric team. At the time when I went up to the Playhouse, first of all, I was not in a very good place. And there's no way I would have the courage to go myself.
The signpost you can,
yes,
what they get,
yeah,
involved with, and
yes,
that's important as well. And you can really see the progression that you've had, Bernie. Our visits have become further apart, where we,
yeah,
would have seen each other quite regularly,
yes,
where now it's maybe every month,
yeah,
and a half, and it's really a credit to yourself. And it's lovely to hear that the support of loving nursing's helped you and give you that courage to pursue the things that you love through the plays and the poems.